So this is new FIFACoinZone.com. They have three different payments to deliver you your coins. I have a link in the description down below. Use FANGS for a 5% discount. They are cheap, they're reliable, they're awesome. Check them out. And for cheap, MSP, PSN, and games, G2A will be in the description as well. Hey guys, how's it going? It is FANGS, and welcome to another Alphabet Squad Builder that we're gonna be doing today. We will be building none other than the L Squad. I built it in my stream. I even put out, I think, some tweets and some notifications to let y'all know that we're coming to build it in the stream, and we have practiced with it some. It is a 3-4-1-2. I chose this formation at random, because trust me, I would never use this formation, but I have to with this squad. And taking a look at it right now, it is a pretty colorful, amazing squad. I mean, it's not bad. We were able to put together a lot of players. It has 80 chemistry, so take a look at our starting lineup. We have the inform Lacazette, as well as the man of match Lukaku. Then we have an inform Lallana. We have Lavezzi, Lampard, Lucas Leiva. We've got a little Brazilian connection going on here on the right. We have Lucas, the other Brazilian, and then we have David Luiz. We have Lovren as our center back, as well as Laporte, and we have an inform keeper in Loris. So I didn't fill the bench completely with L's just because, I don't know. I don't want to have to buy cards unless I really need to, but we did get Lewandowski because I will be subbing him in for Lacazette if I really have to. We're going to jump into a squad with this match though, guys. What is the next one? LM. M squad. Which probably means Messi is going to be happening next week. Give me some ideas in the comments down below. I do check those out, and I will be letting you know whenever I'm building it in stream, so you can check that out. Twitch.tv/FANG_i3anger. That'll be down there as well. We're going to jump into a match with this squad right here. Let's see how it goes. All right, so taking a look at the squad that we are coming up against today. It is a 4-3-3 numero 2. It's got Ronaldinho, Nazri, Remy, David Silva, Oscar, and a pretty solid defense with Koscielny, Sakho. Howard is a keeper. That guy is amazing. So I can imagine this might be a little bit harder to score goals on, but I think I got this. Oh my God, on PlayStation, it's always raining. It is literally always raining. I don't understand it. Lukaku, kickoff glitch, or not. There we go. Oh damn. Oh damn. I did not mean to do that. I definitely did not mean to do that. Well, this is going terrible. This is going completely terrible. This is not going according to plan. Don't score that. Thank God. Lacazette, you want it? We got a foul, actually, so maybe we should, oh damn, he's just slide tackling. Guess we're just duping him, though. Take a shot. Goal number one, baby. That is what I'm talking about. Holy, I might not even bring in Lewandowski. Whoa, his chest looks ridiculous. What was he doing? That looks weird. He can't, oh, is that a foul? My bad. That was a terrible pass. Oh my God, and it still worked. And I'm still running past his entire defense right now. Holy shit, I might score another goal. Oh my gosh. That was way easier than it should have been. We've got ourselves a rage quit. I think it's happening, maybe. Maybe not. There it is. We're gonna have to play another match, guys. He did a rage quit. I will play one more match, and if the next person rage quits, then that's it. We're gonna go on to another match and see what happens there. All right, so taking a look at the second squad we're gonna be coming up against today. I'm just gonna Higuain, Hamsik, Shaqiri, De Rossi, Handanovic. It is also a 3-5-2, so that's gonna be interesting. I have no idea what the game's gonna go like, but we will see. Boom. I'm just gonna run around you. Oh my God, stop it. Don't hold on to me. Keep running forward. Oh, ref! That's a penalty! In the very beginning, we get a penalty! I'm gonna do the same thing that I always do, and that is go straight up the middle. Hopefully over the keeper's head. If this guy would hit A, come on, let me do this. Lampard, whatever. Up over his head, up over his head. Yes, that is goal number one. He knows what he's doing, it seems like. He knows what he's doing. David Luiz, oh my God. Oh, I can't believe he missed that. This kit I have on is ugly. Both of my kits are ugly, what the? This my shit. He's got three in the back, so what am I gonna do? I'm just gonna take advantage of it. And I'm gonna come forward, and I'm gonna score another goal. Lukaku, number two! Goal number two, Lukaku. We're 7 minutes in and I'm up 2-0. This is not going well for this guy. Back to Lukaku, because he's over here and he looks hungry. He looks hungry, and then he's gonna cross it, and we're gonna do a header. Oh, that was a terrible header. Wow. Wow. What was that? Feed the beast! Feed the beast, Lallana! Scoring goals! Goal number three, it is 3-0. This is a massacre. This is gonna be a goal for Lacazette. Oh my God. We are not even, oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
We're not even 20 minutes in. His keeper is just broken. Nah, don't do it.
Hold on, dude. Yes. Yeah. Oh my god.
We had another rage quit, guys. So that one was actually a 4-0 rage quit. That is going to be it for the games on this. I won the first one 2-0 before they rage quit. The second one, we went up 4-0 before they rage quit. So that is going to be it for this squad builder. The team is completely overpowered and completely awesome, and we did really good with it. So don't forget, if you have ideas for the M squad, I know Messi is going to be one of them, and he will be on the team. Put that down in the comments down below. If you did enjoy this video and you continue to want to see the Alphabet Squad Builder, a thumbs up would be awesome. And until next time, I'll see you guys later.